wrote the Quran and where? You don't know, do you? You live in a lie, by lies, everywhere. Show me the Quran. You say the Quran, you have a Quran that has never been changed. That has not been changed from what? Show me the Quran you compare with. To show that it has not been changed. Where is it?
Father, same CD every week. Same CD.
My father. You understand? I am telling you. You have to take this into account. You are not the only person who don't know me. I am telling you. If you have answer about the Quran and Islam, say it, answer it. Show me what the Quran is. Show me one person in history who has ever testified about Muhammad. Show it to me. It doesn't exist. You can be angry that you believe.
That time we talk to you.
In nothing. You can be angry about that. Don't come to me with your anger.
Every week, same CD. You don't know what you're talking about.
Where is your Quran? Nothing. Why are you killing people for? What is the reason for them that killing people?
You are fool.
What is the reason?
You
have a Quran. Where is your Quran? You don't pass. And you are talking about the proofs of other people. You have history. Does Islam have any history? No. No. Only history of bad. Of right hand possessed. Inventing people. Trying to subjugate people.
We understand.
That's all.
The CD is repeat. CD is repeat.
Do you have a Quran? Do you have a Quran? Does any Muslim have a Quran? Show it to me. Who wrote it and when was it written? Show it to me. Show it to the world.
I believe
Muslims demand to see the Quran. Instead of saying this person is a mad person, ask the question, where is the Quran?
God is coming next
week. Where is the Osmani Quran? Muslims demand to see the Quran.
God is coming next week.
Don't let people
no.
Lie.
Every week,
he smash everyone out of the ground. People are fighting here.
Jumping.
We got an appointment.
Where is Quran? It doesn't exist, does it? Muhammad, can you name one person in history who has ever testified any record of any person who has ever seen Muhammad in history? Zero. All these hadiths written hundreds of years after, none of these persons has ever met any person. How can someone write it about history 300 years after the event? He has never met any of the people involved. In it. How can that be true? How can you believe such a thing? But I know for Muslims, they believe it because Muslims are compelled to believe in their religion. They are forced to believe in this.